counterbalance squatting. Place your feet at your optimal width. And as you squat back, your hands will come out to counterbalance your weight. You'll be sitting back just as if you're sitting onto a box, keeping your weight on your heels. Back is straight, chest is out, and try to keep the same timing between sitting and raising your arms.